everybody forever is now at risk.
Linda Meyer is talking about herself and her neighbors. She recently learned her home and several of her neighbors sit at the top of an ancient landslide. You can see it on this state map.
Right,
the brown blob there is the slide.
I live smack dab in the center.
Linda fears proposed construction below her home will destabilize the slope even more, putting not only her and her neighbors' homes at risk, but anyone who moves in below her. It's a concern Portland State University geologist Scott Burns shares.
What we're trying to do as engineering geologists here is tell people it's not a good idea to build on an old landslide.
Burns has studied landslides in and around Portland for decades. He points to this slide at the Forest Edge Apartments in Oregon City as an example of what can happen if you build on an ancient landslide.
Well, in 1992, we told the city not to build there. They did anyway, and then in 2006, it reactivated.
Andy is telling the city not to allow building here on this slope as well. But the company that owns that property says just because it is a slide hazard area does not mean it will slide.
Hey, most of the West Hills is an ancient landslide, and it is a landslide risk.
Riverview Abbey Mausoleum Company has owned the property for more than 70 years. Its goal is to build a 21-home subdivision on 4 acres of its 14-acre property. It says it has worked extensively with the city of Portland on the plan and has spent years and hundreds of thousands of dollars to test the slopes and their stability.
This site has been carefully evaluated and has been proven to be completely safe for building.
The company says it even reduced its original 50-home plan to 21 to preserve more of what the city considers an environmental conservation zone. But neighbors say even with a smaller footprint, this is not the right place.
Yep, it is.
Now back here live, because the neighbors here are appealing the city of Portland's decision on this, it will now go to the city council, who will make the ultimate decision on whether or not the subdivision will be allowed to be built here. They are scheduled to make that decision at their meeting this Wednesday.